Roadhouse.
Texas Roadhouse is nasty. Unpopular opinion.
My God.
I can't go in there.
I don't. Yeah, yeah, you can't. Yeah.
You can't even get near it.
I don't.
They captured your girl.
I don't think Texas Roadhouse is that great. Just throwing that out there.
We went twice.
Discourse, discuss.
Rice.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you hate or love Roadhouse.
People really like their cinnamon butter. It's okay.
Cinnamon butter.
It's butter with cinnamon.
Okay. What?
He's still got the pass, though. What hotel? Don't kill the girl. She's cute.
Can I just leave?
Can I go
goodbye?
Home? It's been a while since our last decision. Oh my God, forgive me.
Nice.
Don't forgive me.
Oh.
I ate a bitch. I'm sorry.
You ate a bitch?
You're a nice
you
lady.
Ate a bitch.
I
well, we ain't a bitch either.
She's a nice lady.
I ate a kebab before I
ate spaghetti.
Chloe, is my hair longer than yours now?
No.
Or is it just because it's curled?
Mine is still longer.
Yeah.
At least in the front. I'd say in the back we're about the same length.
I'm gonna take a cubby.
Hi, like a number three McDouble.
Number three.
No pickle, extra mayo. Add that bacon shit, man.
What is this bit? What is this bit we're doing?
You mean this bit of good shit?
Oh! That gave me the five, though. I don't know what we were talking about.
The softest of fives.
The softest five.
It's like more
but
than
dude, my metal band name. The softest five.
The softest five.
Is that a five-figure death punch?
It's,
the softest
it's
five.
Just a bunch of, like, soft-looking boys. They're not, like, hard or edgy. They're just real soft.
Oh my God.
Real soft, gentle boys.
I don't know about that.
And then they're like,
check out
soft
that
five.
What's happening? Mr. Quinn is in 13.
Okay, what did you all pick?
I think that's what I did too.
I just clicked take the stick.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, what if we all picked, like, three different ones?
She just didn't. Okay.
Yeah, she's not gonna call him out
what
on
a
it
sneak.
If he does it with confidence.
Yeah, because, I mean, it's like, he's in this place. This is
you know what? That's fair.
Room.
Doors closed.
One, two, or B?
Swipe
with the card.
Fun fact, they took the card.
Fuck it, they've canceled his
card. Ah, fuck!
Go down.
Go
up.
I clicked up.
I went up.
Yeah, I clicked up.
We all went up.
Nice.
Okay, wow, caption, please leave. Fuck it, they've canceled this card.
That's the new name of the game.
Yeah. Yeah, get that tattooed on my
cool
body.
Cool shot.
Dude, boob tat.
Yeah,
boob tat.
Fuck it, they've canceled this card.
I love your stuttering. Just fuck it, they cut off the card.
You stuttered and gave him an accent.
I took a Benadryl. Go easy on me.
I had two plates of spaghetti.
I had fucking garlic bread. What's your point?
I'm tired now. I'm gonna get a little
how
weird.
How do you think you're doing? Your colleague let me in.
Your colleague.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Wait here.
He had like a bitch smile.
Leave.
Bitch, they lock. Oh, the lock's on the inside.
Wait here. Okay!
Stairwell.
Yeah, stairwell this time, for sure.
Good thing this is, like, harder than, like, you know, like, those, like, Choose Your Adventure Flash games?
Yeah.
Fuck me, that was close.
Where you, like, get
what
killed immediately?
Idea.
Yeah.
I should have gone straight to pause in the first place.
Well, you didn't get to, you didn't tell us to choose.
Yeah.
That wasn't an option you gave us.